Oh, here he is. And he's on the other side. Ooh, box. Here, I should be able to get over there. Let's see what you need. Ah, you're here about the case, right? Thank you for taking this on. The truth is, recently my master hasn't been feeling well. Her appetite is gone and she hasn't been eating her meals. If she keeps not eating like this, I'm sure she will faint. I'm thinking of making her some of her favorite ramen. So I need more bones to make the broth. I'd like you to get one from Ogremon. I'm pretty sure Ogremon is somewhere around here, so please go find him. Alright, so I'm apparently getting a bone from the Ogremon. No idea if it's going to have to be a random encounter or a random Ogremon on the field. Also, yeah, during that battle with the Eater, I remembered that I do have another Mega that I could have actually put in my team. And it was a Rust Tyrannomon. Okay, Ogremon has me close to the entrance. Yep. What do you want with me? You've been sent by Grandma to borrow a bone from me. That might be a problem. You see, this bone is a trophy I took from Skull Greymon when I beat him. I can't let it go so easily, I'm afraid. But well, Grandma is a friend of mine. When you put it that way, I suppose I'm okay with it if you'll play with me first. If you beat me, I'll lend you the bone. You ready? Alright. This should hopefully not take too long. Then again, I did have to deal with a really tanky Demi Devimon, so this might take a bit. I am correct on it taking a while. Okay, you know what? You switch with. You know what? Let's have Justimon out in the field. Yeah, this is kick, it does the most damage. I sure worked up a hell of a sweat. A promise is a promise, I guess. Here, take it. Make sure you tell Grandma to bring it back to me when he's finished. Huh? This is for cooking with? What, are you guys insane? Yeah, this is a scrape. Alright, here's your bone. Ah, that's perfect, thank you. With this, I should be able to finish the ramen. Just wait a sec. Done, I've made the ramen. I'd like you to take this to my master in Eden. You want me to bring this to her in person? I couldn't, it's too embarrassing. It's the first time I've ever given my master a gift, you see. My master should be at the entrance to Eden, so if you wouldn't mind. Okay. So, pretty much head to Eden. Whoops. Okay. Here, here, connection through here. And there she is. Huh? Who are you? What do you want? I'm in a bad mood. Leave me alone. What's this? Ramen? But you're a complete stranger. How do you know that's my favorite food? Wait, where do you even get that? I'm on a diet right now. I'm not eating meals. Of course. Grandma is worried about you and put everything in he had into making this. He also said you should stop obsessing about your weight. Grandma? So then you're saying he made this? No, but I can't. I'm not allowed to eat ramen or cake or anything like that while I'm on my diet. But it smells so delicious. Maybe just a little bit. It's so delicious. This is weird, I just can't seem to get enough. That was the first meal my master had eaten in 3 days. She hasn't been eating anything and her health was deteriorating. I was worried. But she's okay again. Now that I've given her this delicious ramen, she will surely start eating again. Thank you so much for your help. If it wasn't for you, my master wouldn't have recovered. Okay. Now that that's done, we can actually just leave. Let's turn this in. And let's actually go mess around with Digivolutions again. Alright, so there's actually something I want to take a quick look at. You're gonna be a while anyway. Dodo Greymon. Okay. Edemon, you technically need 120 attack, 140 defense. You're gonna be a while. Wizardmon. I can get Wisemon again. Or I can wait a little longer and get my oldest one. I'll wait for my oldest one. Justimon. You are maxed out, okay. Shine Greymon. He has one more. Needs a max HP of 2000 and an attack of 250. I don't know if I'll actually get to the 2000 attack. To the 250 attack. Hopefully I do though. Okay, Paledramon. Oh, 55, 1600, 150, 150, okay. Mastemon. Okay, you are maxed out. Alright. I'm actually going to move Wizardmon. 18. We need a lot. What about Wisemon? Yeah, we can actually put Wisemon in the team. I just wanted at least like another virus in the team right now. Okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and do one more mission. Constant bragging. Bancho Leomon won't stop bragging. My friend warned me. Someone please make Bancho Leomon stop. Okay, in Akihabara. Oh, I got some of these. Digiline. That. Okay. So let's head for Akihabara and deal with Bancho Leomon. Does not look so different from the doll issue from before. Great, I'm going to have to heal everyone up. Okay. Oh wow, that missed. Let's go down here. Oh, there's an item over there that I can't get to. Alright. Gonna have to do two, oh no, I won't. I can just go down the other way. Okay, now let's go deal with Leomon here. Look, you see this? I'm totally ripped. They should call me Badass Leomon for having such an amazing physique. Eh? Yeah? Hey, who are you? Scratch that, it doesn't matter. Come over here and listen to this anyway. Go on, don't be such a wuss. Let me tell you what Bancho means. The title of Bancho is only given to those who have experienced many battles, hardship, and strife, but still manage to stand on their own two feet. That's what a Bancho is. The power comes from the effort you put in every day to be true to the justice you believe in. This is the first time Bancho Leomon has grabbed me too, but by the looks of it, he's always like this. I hear he can go on bragging non-stop for 3 hours once he gets started. I feel sorry for my friends who have to put up with him. I'm really getting tired of this. Only 5 Digimon have ever earned the title of Bancho. Banchos are basically the greatest of all Digimon. Among them, I am the greatest of all Banchos. What's the matter? You scared? Now that you mention it, other than you, who else has the title of Bancho? Well... there have been 5. Isn't that the number? So you digivolve into Bancho Leomon and just call yourself Bancho, right? That's, what the hell? This is stupid. I'm going home. Stop. So you think you can just make fun of me like that and get away with it? I'll show you just how strong a Bancho is. Hey you, don't just stand there. Help. Alright. Surprise battle. Not really. That's a vaccine. Earth. I don't know if this will do double extra damage. Nope. Alright, so... let's just try to take him out. Excel boost is an item attack, right? Yep. Alright. I'm gonna switch out. Dodo Greymon and... oh dear, I don't have another data type on me. Peldramon then. Cannon. Ripping net. If I can actually paralyze him, that'll be great. Perfect. Wind claw. Okay, wind will work. Metal Meteor. How much do I do? 95. I actually don't know how much damage, I actually don't know what Calderon's stats are, actually. The potential might not be up there right now. Nice. This should take him out. Okay, like Betamon said, I accept that you are stronger than me. But please, don't tell anyone about this. So you're saying anyone can call themselves a Bancho if they become a Bancho Leomon? Ah, that's what Bancho means, to be a Digimon that all other Digimon respect. If you keep quiet, I'll listen to whatever you have to say. Well, do you know what I've decided to do? What? Everyone hates my long-winded stories? You mean I have to stop bragging? But I love it so much. I understand. I'm sorry I bothered you with my company. Great. You know, it's nice to hear them once in a while though, your stories I mean. Just maybe try to keep them a bit shorter. Thank you, Betamon. Alright. That's it for that. Let's head home with a home gate. And I think I'm actually just going to call this a session. I know it's not... It's a bit shorter by like a couple of minutes. But to tell you the truth, I am a little bit tired. Just because of all the grinding I had to do during the weekend. So until next time everyone, we'll be dealing with the last site investigation, and we'll continue on with chapter 16. So until then everyone, later.